All right, let's talk about pollen. It isn't just blowing up all over the Carolinas. It's probably blowing up on your Facebook feed as well.
Yes, Aisha's here tracking that pollen and all the comments. So, Aisha, I know I posted a pollen pic. I couldn't help it.
Yes.
It's everywhere. Everyone's talking about the pollen buzzing.
Oh, yeah. And if you've been sniffling and sneezing because of the pollen, you may just want to cover your eyes. Just don't even look at these photos. These are some crazy pictures. These actually are drone pictures here from the Raleigh-Durham area. I shared this on my Facebook page yesterday, and it just blew up. Everybody was sharing it because people can relate to this. Look how thick this pollen is across portions of North Carolina. Now, I do want to talk about some of the things that people have been saying on social media. We've got a couple of tweets. Look at that. I think that is so funny. Yeah, that's exactly how my face looked when I saw that. Now, Brenda, she says, this is just the beginning. Unfortunately, cars are covered in pollen. Felicia says, I knew it. It's a pollen apocalypse in North Carolina. Actually, that's what it was titled as well. Michelle, I feel miserable. My eyes, they're watery all day. I hate spring. I had someone else mention the same thing to me as well. And then Michael says, yellow haze in the sky feels like sandpaper in my eyes. People don't like it. I don't like it. It's time to get rid of that pollen. Fortunately, though, pollen season will be coming to an end at the middle or end of May, I should say. But we're starting to see that downward trend. So that's the good news. Larry?